Okay, welcome back. Let's see what we can get here. If I can upgrade this, maybe it'll... well, I need 3 batteries. If I get 200, I can buy batteries at that one. Matrixes, nose. Now, what is this gonna do? Source from the roof. Workshop. Appliances. Stand store. Okay. Let's go grab this stuff. I could probably build 2 of those and have them both going making credits. You think? That might actually be a good idea. Let's look into that. Let's see if we can build 2 of these. Let's kind of look through all this stuff too. Decorations, defense, garden. Oh, I can do plexi now. I can do this. Okay, that's where I needed the plexi that I was thinking about. Let's get the sprinkler going. Okay, let's see. Now all I need is the cables. Cables. What do we need to build cables? 1, 2. Oh, I hope it was only 2 I needed. Or did I need 3 for that? Nice, okay. Okay, so now I should... Oh, wait a minute. Take action. Open electric panel. Okay, I need more. Okay, let's, if I hook it to the power... To get this, I need some more scrap. I'll get 2 of them there. Talk to her for a second. Hey, did you fix the pump? Not yet. No. Yeah, EcoMate doesn't have anything. Okay, let's go to the... Not sure if we're at the right time yet. It says it resets the scraps are at 6. Resources at 6 o'clock. I'm not sure if it's been... Oh, it has been. Okay, good. Which we're gonna run up here too, because then I can get some plastic loot. Now I should be able to make some more cable. I need the cables so I can run it between the power. Wow, how am I so hungry? Guess I should have waited and cooked those. Thank you. cables. I'm gonna make some water bottles too. Once I get the pumps, then I won't have to run down to the water to get it. Sleep through the night. hopefully that way I can go get some scrap. It's like I'm like picking at it. I think it's still daytime, isn't it? Yeah, oh yeah, it was. Okay. Now it's night. Now we gotta go get rid of some of these plants. Actually, if we just let them get to this stage, it uses less spray than if you try to kill them when they're in a worm form. But then you don't get the piece of worm, but still. When I'm so lacking on scrap, I need to not have to make so much spray. Oh, there's one more here. Mushrooms. Okay. Ah, there's so many things over here, but I can't get over there. I gotta figure out how to get rid of those. Oh, the hammer will get rid of them. Okay, I gotta get some scrap so I can get that. Oh, there's one more. They always seem to like to go over here. Try going and seeing if I can get some more scrap from that other location. Sure, glad they have that, because that would be really in trouble if I couldn't get that scrap metal. Okay, because I bought that much, now I can get the drills, the drill bits. I needed the drill bits. Oh, and the nice. Okay, that's what's going down here now. So now I can get the drill bits and the eye. I need this for my drone thing. Okay. Perfect. Okay, let's take a look and see if there might be a bunch of stuff that we can money we can gather, because I've been doing so, I haven't checked for quite a while. Goals. Oh yeah. I forgot about that. Hopefully the minions will be able to get rid of those problems for me. Good, I'm gonna be able to buy that. Okay, the cryo. I think I might make a second one of these. Okay, we gotta go all down here. Come on. Sometimes the angles get me. I'm really surprised that I like this game, because normally I do not like games where I have the top-down view like this. But this game is really fun. Okay, metal. Here, let's pin it. Okay, we need metal scrap. Four of them. buy something from that store, it makes new stuff possible to buy. Fertilizer for one more nest, one more gardening box. So, one more gardening box. And some wood. Let's go grab this. Okay. okay, that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you're enjoying the series. Let me know in the comments. I will talk to you in the next one.